Hello everybody, welcome back to another music video. Today I'm actually gonna do that, like, it's been quite a while since I had my last video on It's Jay's Music Time. But today we are going to talk about my music, my music channel and what I'm planning to do with the music channel, because it's been so long since I made a video on that. I'll also tell you in this video about the updates and what the next time. Hello guys, this is breaking news right here in It's Jay's Music Time channel. Today I'm going to talk about this big disaster that is about to unfold in the upper northwest coast of the United States in Oregon. This morning there was a 4.0 magnitude earthquake on the Richter scale off the coast of Oregon this Easter morning. And that is in the region of Cascadia. And I actually found a YouTube video. This video is by Riddle. I'm gonna post the URL in the description box. But this video called by Riddle says that the worst disaster in 300 years might happen in 2023, which is this year. In this video, he describes about Cascadia and this major earthquake that will have a Richter scale of 8+, a magnitude 8+ earthquake off the coast of Oregon, which will bring a tsunami to the northwest coast of the United States and will completely destroy a lot of property, damage a lot of homes, and also this will damage a lot of homes and will kill up to 70,000 people. And I'm not joking, this is really serious, because I watched a video a few days ago and he says the warning signs are light flashes in the sky and tremors on the ground, which is exactly what happened this morning in off the coast on Easter morning. A 4.0 magnitude earthquake happened there. So meaning, putting this together, that means that this disaster is about to unfold. And my estimated time that this will unfold is probably within the next week or so. This is very serious. If you're watching this video right now and you live off the coast of Oregon, or you live like in the northwest region of the United States, which is Oregon and the states around it, well, it's gonna be crazy. So what's gonna happen is, if you live there and you have a dog, your dog is going to start howling approximately 30 seconds before this major earthquake will happen. And I need you to listen to this carefully. If you're caught in the earthquake at your home, you will need to follow the three-step thingy. Like, I kind of forgot a little bit about it, but You will need to cover your head and go under a table. And this is really serious because it is going to be an earthquake, a magnitude 8+, most definitely. This is in the region of Cascadia. And what actually happened, this fault called, like, I think it's called the, I don't know what the name is. I know it's like called the Fluca plate, something like that. It was supposed to slide smoothly below the North American plate, but somehow got stuck. The two plates are now creating pressure below the surface of the Earth and will then release it in an immense rupture, which will cause a magnitude 8-9+ earthquake in the region of Oregon. And before the earthquake happens, you're gonna have only 6 minutes to travel as far east as you can inland. And cities such as Seaside, so after the earthquake, after this immense earthquake, cities like Seaside in Oregon will only have 20 minutes to evacuate before this major tsunami will come. And this is honestly gonna be the biggest tsunami. It's gonna be traveling around like 20, 30 miles per hour, and it's very big. Right now I'm actually looking up. This thing, and it's very serious. So right now I'm looking up the Cascadia. And yeah, the last time this Cascadia disaster happened was actually about 300 years ago. And it's about that time, because every 250 to 300 years, this major earthquake happens. So it's about that time that this is gonna happen again. Most likely within the next week or so. So if your dog starts howling, be prepared for an earthquake approximately 30 seconds after. And if you see, the signs will be that dog will howl, mice will run away. So meaning you will have to follow the earthquake's procedures, remove the heavy stuff and loose things from the high places, put it low into the ground. After the earthquake, you must follow the 2-week rule of having enough food before rescue teams will come into to rescue, and you must live at least 14 days with food and stuff. I am not joking about this. This is not fake news. This is real right now. This is not fake. This is a disaster that's about to unfold in Cascadia region. So with that being said, it's not only that's the problem. This major Cascadia earthquake is located in the Ring of Fire, which is also the same thing that Yellowstone is located in. For those that might know Yellowstone, is has a very gigantic volcano that will rupture a big, big, big amount. Like 50 Hiroshima, 50,000 Hiroshima bombs going off every second. This is like a crazy thing, and it's gonna cause a 10-year-long winter. That could happen even within the next 100 years if this disaster unfolds. So this is one of the craziest things ever that is going to happen. This is gonna happen, estimating that this will happen within the next week or so. 70,000 people will die, most likely. And seaside, all of the coastal villages and cities in Oregon only have like 20 minutes to evacuate or to go to higher ground before the big wave comes. So yes, I am going to be giving you updates about this and about this disaster and stuff unfolding. And I will also post another video soon. I will also post another video soon that will be explaining this situation more in depth about this. So right now, let's pray for them. And I'll see you next time on Breaking News if ever something happens. And I'll also post another video that will explain more in depth about the situation unfolding. So thank you for watching this and have a great day.